welcome to this special multiplayer DVD version of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Your chance to try your luck in that famous hot seat and compete against your family or friends to be the first to reach the magical £1 million mark. And the chance, of course, to win a family holiday to Universal Mediterranea. Now, all you need is your DVD remote control. You can move around the screen and make your choices by using the up, down, left, right and enter buttons. It really couldn't be simpler. Right, if you're ready, let's play. Right, here we go. Let's go over the rules, although I'm sure you're familiar with them all by now. You are 15 correct answers away from winning a virtual £1 million. Now, as always, you can walk away at any time. And if you do get stuck, then you have the usual three lifelines. There's 50-50. You can phone a friend, or, of course, you can ask the audience. OK, if you're ready, all you need to do now is select the number of players and we can play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. So, you fancy another go at winning the million. OK, best of luck. Let's play. OK, for 100 quid, here's question number one. Take your time, there's no rush. Excellent, right answer. Have a look at question number two. It's worth 200 quid. Well played, you're absolutely right. Here's question number three. It's worth £300. That's absolutely correct. Well done. Remember, a wrong answer here and you will leave with nothing. I'm sure that won't happen. Question number four. That's absolutely correct. Well played. Now, get the next question correct and you'll leave with at least £1,000. Good luck. Here comes question number five. Absolutely spot on. Well done. You've reached the first milestone. That's £1,000. Now, have a look at question six, because it could double your money to £2,000. What name is given to a summer house positioned to command a view? A gizmo, a gazump, a gazebo, or a gazelle? Well played, that's correct. Here comes question number seven out of a possible 15. It's worth £4,000. Good luck. Which of these is a principal ingredient of the Greek dip tzatziki? Tomato, aubergine, cucumber, olive. Okay, let's try and make things a little easier for you. Computer, please take away two random wrong answers. Okay, you'd like to ask the audience. Audience, have a look at the possible options. Are you ready? Okay, all vote now. Absolutely correct. Well played. Okay, if you choose the right answer to the next question, you can double your money to £8,000. Let's have a look at question 8 of 15. The city of Tokyo stands on which of the four main islands of Japan? Hokkaido, Kyushu, Shikoku, Honshu. Yes, that's the right answer. Right, the jumps are starting to get a lot bigger now. Here is question 9 for a possible £16,000. What is the occupation of Adam Bede, the title character of a George Eliot novel? Miller, carpenter, weaver, mason. Right, you've decided to phone a friend, but who do you think will know the answer to this one?
Hello. I understand the question, and I think it is B, but I must admit I'm not utterly convinced. I wish I could be of more help.
Wonderful, it's the right answer. Okay, this is where the drops start to get steeper. Get the next question wrong and you lose £15,000. But get it right and you win £32,000 guaranteed. Who was not a member of the Travelling Wilburys? Bob Dylan, George Harrison, Roy Orbison, or Eric Clapton? Jolly good, it's the right answer. Right, question number 11 is worth £64,000. You would still walk away with £32,000, even if you got it wrong. But let's hope you don't. Which US president was born on the 4th of July? Calvin Coolidge, George W. Bush, John F. Kennedy, Theodore Roosevelt? Now, there's no changing your mind once it's gone orange. Is that your final answer? That's absolutely correct. Well played. Right, the next question is worth a whopping £125,000. It's number 12 of a possible 15. Take your time, it's a lot of money. In which Californian city is Disneyland located? Anaheim, Bakersfield, Concord, Dunsmuir. Congratulations, that's the right answer. Right, now just take your time and relax. The next question is number 13 of a possible 15. If you answer and you're wrong, you drop back to £32,000. Here's the question for a quarter of a million. In area, which is the largest of these islands? Madagascar, Great Britain, Borneo, or Sumatra? Well played, you're absolutely right. This is now getting very, very serious. You are just 2 correct answers away from winning £1 million. But if you give me a wrong answer here, you will lose £218,000. Not good. Have a look at question number 14. But think very carefully about what you want to do. A song by which group was to be broadcast from Mars to signify the arrival of the Beagle 2 probe? The Beatles, Blur, Oasis, or the Rolling Stones? Take your time. There is an awful lot of money at stake. You didn't have to play that, but I bet you're glad you did. It's correct. Fantastic. You have played a brilliant game so far, and now you have £500,000. But we would really like to give you £1 million. Take as long as you need. Here comes the £1 million question. What typically British item was given to Brad Pitt in June 2003? Bowler hat, blue Peter badge, cricket ball, or Rolls-Royce car? Well, you could have walked away with £500,000. But instead, you'll be walking away with £1 million. That's the right answer. Fantastic. What a tremendous game. All 15 questions answered correctly. Well done. You are a virtual millionaire. Congratulations. Now, for a chance of jetting off for a fabulous holiday to Universal Mediterranea, all you have to do is write this special win code on the postcard provided and send it to us in the post. It couldn't be easier. Good luck. Well done, and thank you for playing. Who wants to be a millionaire?